Bob, I'm looking at what Jack was talking about, and it's definitely not a particle that's nearby. It is a bright object, and it's obviously rotating because it's flashing. It's way out in the distance.